ut beati Ioannes Vicesimus Tertius et Ioannes Paulus Secondus. In sanctorum numero.
In the Consistory of September 30th, Pope Francis chose the date of April 27th, 2014 for the canonization of Angelo Roncalli and Karol Wojtyla. It's the day when the Church celebrates the Divine Mercy. Before Pope Francis proclaimed the formula and announced the date of the canonization, the Prefect for the Congregation for the Causes of Saints, Cardinal Angelo Amato, gave a brief biographical sketch of the two future saints. Cardinal Amato drew particular attention to their service to the cause of peace.
Sono stati capaci di proclamare con mite fermezza l'autentica dignità dell'uomo.